The Bible says in Exodus 14, verse 14, "The Lord will fight for you, and you have only to be silent." Remember that God is in control, and He will lead us through whatever we face because we don't fight our battles alone. Dear God, please fight for the person who types amen and shares.